there's no doubt that this is a good deal. It's positive news. It is good for the EU. It's good for the UK. It, as I said, will allow us to deepen our relationship in science, in research, in innovation, in space. It's positive news for scientists, researchers, universities.